This is part one of two of a the story of us going to see the Toronto Maple Leafs, where we got to see it in the production truck. So if you're just starting out, hold on. Part two will be in the next while. And if you're only seeing this part one, you should come back and check out part two. Anyways, we went last night to the Toronto Maple Leaf game, where we had won access, Derek had won access to for us to watch the game, well, from within the production truck. He had won it as a prize at his work. We made our way down there. We were there a little early, so we checked out the lineup of people waiting to get in, and all the kids playing all the games and entertainment that they have just before you go into the game, just outside the arena. We finally got in downstairs after some problems with some security. They confiscated my my mini DV camcorder because no camcorders were allowed at an NHL event. But that's okay, because I had my X-Acta in my other pocket, so we're all good to go. The first thing that they did is they took us down the hall, and we waited until the Toronto Maple Leafs came off the ice from their practice. We were only several feet away, like 6-7 feet away. I could have reached out and touched somebody. But we had the captain, Matt Sundin, and Razor was there, and all the big players coming off the ice. They talk about how big the players are, but you know, they're saying how they tower over you. Well, sure, they got skates on, it makes them 3 or 4 inches taller, but I'm also 6'4", and although there are a couple on the team that are taller than I am without skates, they weren't all that hulking, you know, I guess. We went from there, we got to see all the players come out, and then we went from there, and we went down the hall to the CBC, the CBC studios, where Don Cherry and Ron McLean do their shows on Hockey Night in Canada on Saturday nights.
Oh, excellent.
Oh, wow.
I'm just getting ready to watch my favorite announcers coming on in a moment. Me.
Do you need me to push something?
No, you're good to go.
Oh, it's recording the whole time?
Yeah.
Well, welcome to Hockey Night in Canada.
Shut up.
Then you'd better make you Don, and I'd be wrong. Yeah. And we got our TSN mic.
Well, Derek's got the collars, so I guess he would be
the collar.
Yeah. I still remember my mom said, you know what, that Don Cherry has such cool shirts. I found you one, and she got me one a few years ago.
Yeah.
All right.
That looks good.
Here we are on the set of CBC Hockey Night in Canada.
Could you help?
Maybe to watch the game. All right.
That's great. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
From there, they took us up from that up to, or down to, I guess, down to where the trucks are. That I'll show you in the in my next vlog. I wanted to keep this fairly short, so watch for the second part of us going down to the truck and watching the production of a hockey game. Way cool. Wait until you see the video.
Coming at the Leafs. 22.